Asia, I'm about to show you what made me famous. You fellas are ready for a freestyle?
Yeah.
If you want me to do a freestyle, say yes.
Yes.
Say yes, I can't hear you.
Yes.
All right, let's play it, DJ. Yo, come on. Yes. Sound poker, baby. Yo, I can bust it. Never disgusting and rushing, clutching, command and clutching. Here I am with the invest to suggest. From the north to the east and the west, better than next. I spit it more, wipe it, can kick it more. In between the rich and poor, I was born a minimal. I can't forget my roots, it's more daily than men and ladies. I'm going crazy like Beyonce, back to daily. I'm not American, so stop comparing them. Why people call me a veteran with a speech impediment? Yes, that I stutter with the disability. Lyrically, that's why people really get pissed at me. Because I don't claim a victory as a winner. No, I'm no beginner, but guarantee I'm no quitter. When you look into my eyes, visualize I'm a man. I am a human being for what I kinda stand for. It's like the people on dance floors that take it. Really cannot frustrate it, cause they can't be upgraded. I'm like Rene from the same town and neighborhood. I ride in front of y'all, man, because the flavor's good. I rap to black people, white people, brown people, yellow people, any people, I give damn people. I don't care, I'm not a racist man. So don't judge a book by its cover if you wanna hate this man. I can understand where you're coming from, but understand, look into my eyes, tell me where I'm running from. It's called the struggle, trying to make ends. Grew up in the town when I only had a few friends. I had a few family members that got sick of me. They really couldn't consider me, they really tried to get rid of me. Even at school I wasn't that cool, running on my own from out of my home, didn't have a crew. But if I had a click just to be legit, that's why I'd rather stay poor and being broke instead of being rich. I can't endure the rich life, cause where I come from, man, cause if you know the flip side, the name of the game is just how you live it. It's not what you get out of life, it's what you make of it and how you kick it. Just to be wicked, if you feel the hyper tone, I'ma struggle up, that's how I spit on the microphone. I just wanna say a special shout out to Jasmine here. If it wasn't for her idea to come down to Papa Toy and hear me freestyle, everything that I'm speaking about, expressing, would not have made it. But I also wanted to say one more thanks to one person, the fans. Remember this, every actor like Rene, myself, sports players, we are all made by the people that support us. Without them, we're nothing. That's why I named my album For the Fans. So I'm gonna get into the next freestyle. You ready, DJ? You ready, crowd?
Yes.
I count eight.
Yes.
Let's do it. This man here, Jay Dilla, one of the best beat makers in the world. He passed away 10 years ago of cancer. On his deathbed, he had lung cancer, but when he was on his deathbed, he was making instrumental beats till the day he was gone. When I went busking, I went through thunderstorms, hurricanes, I did not quit. All I was like this, that's just me, I'm a character. Anybody got a topic for me? Go to jail, break the law, do whatever it takes.
Survival is the name of the game, it ain't fake. It is relatable, people think it's containable. But if it's unattainable, everybody's incredible. Everybody's incredible, even the youth. So it's just like 650, don't forget the root. And if you know the true stature, and if you know the meaning, looking into my eyes, man, I'm telling you the reason why I made it out, because I survived by my peers. If you know the fears, like for 23 years I've been rapping in this game for over nearly 20. And you wanna look at the youth, my 1 to 20 is to 100. You can't confront it unless you overcome it. You come to my street, man, that's how we want it.